This area of the hideout appears to have been sealed off deliberately. The only means of opening the gate is by brute strength alone.